Governments and healthcare systems needed information fast, and that's where technology came into the picture. Around the world, the latest and most powerful tech was put to work. Right here in Canada, Toronto-based BlueDot was one of the first globally to identify and then track the spread of COVID-19 using AI. Very quickly, we had some of the answers we needed. Not only did that help keep people safe, it helped save lives.